You know, in everyday life, we occur, the common household spiders, inside and outside of every one of our dwellings. Hi, I'm Captain Joe Bruni, and what I'm going to talk about is how to identify the most poisonous spiders. All spiders have some type of poison or toxic type of venom to kill their prey. However, the most common spiders in the United States that we should be aware of is the common brown recluse and the black widow spider. The brown recluse spider has some type of marking on the head or near the head that looks like a violin or the fiddle. Brown recluses are very small spiders with longer legs about 5 centimeters in length. The black widow, also a small spider, is usually jet black with a red hourglass or 2 red dots on the underside of the abdomen. These 2 spiders can cause a great deal of pain, discomfort, and tissue necrosis if an individual finds they've been bitten by one. Many times, some folks don't even know they have been bitten until the site starts to swell and become red. It's also a good idea to have some type of reference book handy or even use something like the internet to identify the brown recluse, the black widow, and some other toxic spiders that we may find would be the hobo spider, which has fangs that look like boxing gloves, the wolf spider, which is a mottled gray large spider, the yellow sac spider, which is mostly yellow, and the mouse spider, which has a red head. Most people have some type of apprehension or fear of spiders. Get a reference book or use the internet if you're not sure when trying to identify the most toxic spiders in the United States. I'm Captain Joe Bruni. Stay safe, and we'll see you next time.